so happy.
On my way to sunny California, on my way to spend another sunny day.
Water,
to sunny California,
get yourself in the cool air. Water, the sun shines brightly down on Penny's bed.
The sun shines brightly down on the bed.
The air's so clean that it takes your mind away.
Saga. Neil Young is on it.
Yeah.
Who else is on that, Dan?
Have you ever been down Salinas?
Yeah, that's his verse.
Yeah. I'm the man.
Oh, good Steve stuff. Stills and I don't know, all those guys are on it and on this particular one.
David Crosby? Yeah.
Crosby, yeah.
It's cool.
David Crosby.
It's on his new album, which is being sold here
in
after a show.
Very during the show. Numbers. It's about 10 left or something. But anyway, what do we got now?
Should we meet the band?
Yeah, let's do that.
Well, I am Al's musical director, Billy Hinsche. It is great to be back playing for you tonight, folks. I have a long history with Al. I wonder how many of you remember my first group, Dino, Desi, and Billy. Got some fans out there. We opened for the Beach Boys, thank you, back in 1965 at the Hollywood Bowl, and I subsequently joined the Beach Boys. Carl Wilson was my brother-in-law, maybe some of you know that. And thank you. Yay, Carl. Anyway, I've had a lot of years with Al. We played, gosh, the Nassau Coliseum how many times in the mid-70s, and Elton would show up, and Paul Simon, and Jones Beach, and we had Ronnie Spector out there, all kinds of special guests. But anyway, it's time to meet the band. Standing behind me playing lead guitar, and looking a little like Carl Wilson tonight to me, actually. He's a great guy, hails from the great state of Idaho. Say hi to Jared Daley. Dally in the alley with Sally, don't you know?
Come on!
Now, on drums, I know you know him from many of the years with the Beach Boys also, and you've seen him on all the TV specials. He's also a fine actor. You might have seen him on the Larry Sanders Show or Just Shoot Me. Say hi to our singing, drumming, acting drummer, Bobby Figueroa.
New York!
And on B3 and playing auxiliary keyboards over there. He comes from a rhythm and blues background. He's played with Chuck Berry and some of the great artists of that ilk. And say hi to the right Reverend Tom Jacob right over there. And this guy playing saxophone and woodwinds and keyboards, some of you probably know him because he's a local boy made good. He came all the way over from Glen Cove tonight, where he lives, to have a Richie Cannata. Only one of the founding members of the Billy Joel band, and there it is. Yeah. He wrote that. You didn't know that, did you? Richie wrote that. And he's got his own band, Big Shot. Yeah, yeah, it's a great group. I'm sure probably some of you have seen them playing around town. Anyway, we're glad to have him here. On bass, holding down the fort, he is just rock solid. An amazing guitarist as well. Friend of Jimi Hendrix. Actually, this is true. He met Jimi back in the 60s and they had a great relationship and friendship. He is Carl Wilson's favorite bass player. Say hi to Smilin' Ed Carter. And stage left, of course, Matt Jardine, Al's son, singing beautifully. And over here on stage right, Adam Jardine, Al's other son. And with that, I'm going to turn it back to our fearless leader, and we're going to run away. You're doing a little runaway, yeah.
Beach Boys live album, I don't know. Did we do that in the double album in Sacramento? Seems like we did something like that, or we were going to anyway. Anyway, we used to do that on the road a lot of, in the early 60s when we were touring. And but right now we'd like to take you over to the other side of the Atlantic. Atlantic, that's good. The other side, whatever. This is like a little Atlantic thing, actually. Recorded this in on the Pacific side, actually, I'm wrong. Okay, it's called Sail on Sailor. It's louder up here than it is out there, I'm sure.
We share earplugs.
Woo! Yeah. Man.
Okay, guys.
Come go.
Oh, boy. Okay, you guys ever heard about street corner harmonies where, you know, you get together and, you know, when you're having nothing else to do, no Wi-Fi, no, you know, whatever, no cell phones, no telephones for that matter, unless you could afford one in the late 50s. We used to get together and just sing, you know, and we'd start off with one kind of guy, and then another would join in, and pretty soon it would sound like this. A dum 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 be doo be dum 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 be doo be dum 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 be doo be dum. Whoa 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 whoa. Yes, dum 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 dum.
Dedicate this song to Carl Wilson. Yeah, you know, we lost Carl in 98.
We might want to ask everybody to take out their lighters and do a little dick thing.
Take out your cell phones and turn your cell phones on.
Your cell phones, is it?
Everybody
is
a
cell phone thing?
If you'd like, sure.
Yeah, a little light for Carl.
If everyone does it, it would be
That'd
cool.
That'd be nice. It'd be very, very neat.
All right.
All right. That looks good. This one's for you, Carl.
See the lights and the lights. It was just gorgeous. Thank you.
That was a rock roll moment. That reminded me of like back in the 70s.
Yeah. That was cool.
Yeah, I was seeing big lighters, right? Oh boy.
When we were kids in the backstage looking out at the audience, that was it.
Yeah, that was it, man. That was cool. Okay, we ready for a slooper?
Yes. Sir.
Okay.
Yes. We come on the sloop, John B. Push up the jumpy set. trees upon her hair. She must be kind.
Where you wanna go, get away from it all. Tennessee. We'll perfect our chemistry. By and by we'll defy a little bit of gravity. Afternoon delight, a cocktails and moonlit nights. That dreamy look in your eye gives me a tropical contact. I sing with us.
Sound is what it is.
I like that, yeah.